think. Long ago, the nation of Transia was once the seat of power for the heroic knights of Wondergore.
Might as well be Camp Hydra these days.
They're pulling in reinforcements from everywhere. But reinforcing what exactly?
Mount Wondergore. There's been something wrong with that place for as long as I can remember.
Something like this.
Nothing wrong with that. Now we know where to strike. Time for a little payback on Queen Demon... No? Right. Make one slight mistake.
Handing my mother the last page of the Darkhold?
Bringing back the Hulk.
Okay, same mistake, technically. Fine. You take point then.
Roger that.
Actually, how about you let us handle things? The Sanctum, Tony's Gamma Death Star, Wanda? Think about it. Every time we listen to you all, some new catastrophe seems to happen. You're not our babysitter, Hunter.
You're our leader.
And we are the Midnight Suns. We're family.
And family's family. So this time...
We got your back.
Then what are we waiting for?
What if we aim for his heart or something?
He's not a vampire. He's a gamma-powered muscle man.
Juiced up with a heavy dose of Lilith's corruption.
In other words, we're screwed.
Look, I know Lilith is like a dark goddess with an extra angry Hulk as her number two.
Don't forget the Parchment of Power. She's got that too, which is like super OP.
But we've got something that she doesn't.
A death wish?
No, dude. We've got friends. Each other. We're the Midnight Suns, and you know what we Suns do?
We rise.
We've got this, guys. We have to believe in ourselves if we're gonna pull this off. Blade, Robbie, you know what to do, right?
We'll see you soon, Nico.
Better not leave me hanging, because our entire continued existence depends on us.
Right, no pressure, it's just the end of the world.
Not if we can help it.
I'll be monitoring the troops' movements from here. You have a small window to strike the facility and get out.
What if we like the place and want to move in?
Watch it. If you want to prove yourself on this mission, you don't need to start acting like Tony Stark. You're traveling to the heart of Lilith's power.
We know. We'll be extra, extra careful. Jolly green monsters?
Then they're ours.
That rune.
Lilith, too. So it was here, all along. Wanda was right.
She usually is.
Right. One problem at a time. Midnight Suns, assemble. Or whatever.
Yes. Midnight Suns, assemble, or whatever.
Why not?
It looks as if Lilith has sent every last Hydra goon she could find to guard the entrance.
Between the creepy glow and the howling demonic Hulk, I think we're running out of time.
We must not let them stand in our way.
Very effective. This should be good.
Now that was something.
For Hydra.
As long as you're ready for the counter. I don't think that's gonna work.
A blessing.
Did you think that would stop me?
This was once hallowed ground, long before Lilith was entombed here.
Too bad it was Hydra.
Kathan has been waiting eons for this moment. I'm not giving Hydra any more credit than I have to.
Nor should you.
How about this one?
You will not be discouraged.
Welcome, assistants.
Engaging target!
For this. Now is my time. I have no respect for mindless followers.
Proceeding as planned.
Wondergore held rituals of their own not far from here. They believed this land was cursed.
A well-justified conclusion.
Wondergore resonates with the dark energies of Kathan. Even the mountain could not contain his vile influence forever.
Some horrible Lilan monster would have been a lot more interesting than Hydra.
You may eventually regret those words.
That occurs to me. Oh well.
Suns, disassemble.
It's not the most elegant solution, but bringing the roof down on them will certainly put a damper on things.
Should have hit a few of those columns with the hell
drive. I'm
the advantage is mine. Hail that.
They're displacing!
Wherever you go! has been set in motion cannot be undone. Will not be undone.
You have the power to stop this, Mother.
A debt of blood is owed, and a debt of blood shall be paid. K'thon will rise.
There's no convincing her. You know what you have to do.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
Far too long.
Don't speak as if you know me, demon. You haven't been my sister for centuries.
It saddens me to hear you say that. But there's still time for you to see things his way.
No one calling themselves a Midnight Sun will ever join your corrupted ranks. I promise you that.
Time's over.
Once, centuries ago. I am impressed.
I am no fear. You will obey.
One of ours is down. Not lost focus yet.
Well, it's the about one man. A monster capable of withstanding the dark energies of that book long enough to fully restore it.
Banner's been nothing but trouble since this whole thing started.
We both know what it is like to have a power that others desire.
Maybe. I'll take my clothes off and go berserk whenever I'm in a bad mood.
Thank you. As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
Thanks for the save.
Stark should have just nuked this place from orbit. You know he's got one somewhere.
We have enough problems with the Hulk as it is. That's calm his temper.
I say we do it anyway. Burn them all!
Some for the rest of us. You are a force to be reckoned with.
Watch me.
Effort? Lilith sent you here to die. I hope you are prepared.
this.
Vampires are not the only ones who should fear you.
This temple will be buried for another 1,000 years. Take advantage while they focus on me. They are still set on me. Sheer numbers won't save you now. This shall be of great help. Power of the light. There was a time when Lilith had the highest of standards for her minions. That time has clearly passed. Servants fall. Maybe you do not realize the trouble you are in. I have spotted enemy reinforcements. They have not changed their plans.
This shall be of great help. Return to your mother. Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you are better? Interest. No mercy, servants of Lilith. You were unprepared. Welcome, assistants. Lilith together. I'm afraid you might not make it back from this one. Your loyalty to the Mortal Demons will be your honor. Shaken their confidence. A pathetic attempt at intimidation. Let us see if they have an answer for this. Apparently she is promiscuous. Lilith must be desperate if these are her...
For Johnny
Blaze!
No! This spell must not be interrupted!
Now we may leave!
Mother...
Your mother died centuries ago. Now get out of there!
What's wrong?
Everything.